Alright, bros. Welcome back to another episode of Outlast. You've already seen this part. I know you're coming, mister. Well, thank you. Anyways, I've decided, as of the last episode when I was editing, to ditch the webcam. Since my laptop definitely can't handle it, and I'd rather just run the game at a better performance level, which I'm actually going to change right now. Right now. We're going to go to high. Everything. See how we do. I think we should be good. It's fucking creepy.
Back, no more sleep.
Holy fuck. Good thing I didn't keep walking, that would have scared the shit out of me.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
This guy's naked.
Nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him, we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue.
Are these guys gonna kill me?
You look like you've seen a ghost.
Okay, I'm not a fan of guys sitting in wheelchairs. Where am I supposed to go? Ugly motherfuckers. They got some sort of teeth problem.
They're in my blood and they want to get out. You feel.
Hey, man. Where do I go? Oh, wow.
Sleep no more. Space.
Oh, no, I can't do that. So I'm not as much of an idiot as I was about to become. God annoys. God always provides a way to follow the blood. Still made me jump just a little bit, but I knew it was coming. Alright. Okay, maybe we need to thoroughly check these. I'm which is the one with the guy in it. I think I shut this one earlier, didn't I? Okay, nice. I can't shut it. Oh, fuck, man. God. Fuck this place. Seriously, just fuck this place. Dying keeps moving lower on the list of the worst things that could happen to me here.
Hey! No! Oh. Hey, you. Oh, I.
What's that all about? That was about. I did not mean to do that. Fuck, I just kind of wasted a battery. Guess I gotta make it in there. These voices are fucking scary. God, do not tell me that. Shit, man. First, I go down a hole in the floor.
Experiments.
Oh, fuck.
Rituals. A conjuring.
So, it was. So, maybe that wall rider is their god. Or some sort of demon, you know, something spiritual. To move.
I'd like you to stay quiet.
What do you say? Let it be quiet? Just Stay over there. Just stay over there. It sounds like there are some security guards still left, and now they just keep dying. Oh shit. Fuck you. Alright. I guess he just busted through the door. Maybe that's why it changed the music. Dude, this game is fucking insane. Sorry it took me so long to get out of that fucking starting area in this episode. It's kind of tricky. If you open my fucking locker, I will cut your balls off. Dude, did he see me? No way. No way. Did he see me through, like, the glass? I do not like this. I feel like I hear him walking. What's happening? Just activated. Don't you dare. Busting open a new door. Shit. Shit, man. What's in here? What's in here? I don't know where that other guy went. Fuck, 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 fuck. I do not like this. Thank God I've been playing Splinter Cell and I'm kind of in that stealth mode to where I hopefully won't get spotted. Go the fuck away. See, I don't know how well they hear. So if I like sprinted out behind him, I don't know what would go down. Oh, I could have shut him in. I should have done that. Damn it, why did he have to go the way I needed to go? Just check this room. Battery. Some lockers. Wait for him to come back, maybe he'll go into that other room a third time. Why is my camera making an annoying noise when I'm zooming in? Where you at, bro? Probably being too impatient right now, but I feel like I'm gonna get you guys feeling pretty bored. He just waiting for me. Fucking asshole. I didn't get in. I did not mean to reload batteries. Fuck you guys, man. Like, straight up psychopaths over here. Hate that I can't see below me right now. Please don't be up here if I climb. They're gone. That's probably for the best. Fuck, what am I doing now? Besides following the blood, what's gonna happen next? Oops. What the fuck? Thank you. Proper purge gate maintenance is crucial to Project Wild Rider security. Please refer to Murkoff Corporation Maintenance Manual or seek guidance from a supervisor with the proper security clearance. Card. Well, looks like this is the hall we're going down in the next episode, bros. I'll see you guys in the next one.